I think I was about five. When I got into some kind of telling to my father in the evening, going through like sing-songing, like some epics, very realistic about life in the village. Very soon, like my father, I'm singing there, telling about what my father did, how he went to the mill, and I was so involved in it and so concentrated and so obsessed with it that I can put myself into that mood, into that memory. Whenever I want, I return back to it, and it it had a sort of mood and shape, which later in some of my poetry cycles returns that that mood and that I consider that whatever I'm doing now in cinema is can be reduced, retraced back to what I was trying to sing out, to tell when I was five. So it's like nothing new. I'm just perfecting what I was already wanted to sing out when I was five. I'm just polishing now and trying to return, trying to get it somehow again. I still keep trying to get it. Because that's when I was the best, I consider.